Today we're going to be going over a Pop Katana false hyper and its importance for the UTC. Let's check it out. I'm Anthony and welcome to Upraiz, a channel that's all about helping you build a solid foundation for your tricking so that you can excel the sport. Today we'll be getting into the third hyper kick for the UTC and going over why you should learn it. And before continuing this video, I recommend that you have your cheat katana false hyper. If you do not, you can click right there for that tutorial. Hey, I feel it. Now a pop katana false hyper is similar to a cheat katana false hyper, but obviously we're gonna be using a pop takeoff instead of a cheat takeoff. And this move is good to learn because it's gonna ease you into any false hyper katana trick that begins with a pop takeoff later on. So when you start this move, you're gonna be starting in a front side stance, looking at your target. You're going to jump off both legs at the same time and land back down. Bring your swing leg up, throw your inside crescent, hop around 180 degrees off your other foot, and finish the move in a backside stance. Now don't forget, you can do this with a follow through. You can do this move with a spin in the beginning, or you can do it with a spin and follow through together. I do recommend you get used to these because later on we're gonna do combos with hyper kicks and it would be good for you to know these by that time. Now my tip for this move is to make sure after you do the pop takeoff that you're splitting your legs apart a little bit. That way you can bring your swing leg up a little bit easier and throw your kick. And if you do not already have your basic crescent kicks, I recommend you go get those. So you can click on that tutorial right there and then come back here and try it, or you can leave me a comment down below so I can help you out. Let's check those out one more time. So that's it for today's video. I just want to say thank you to all the patrons for all your love and support. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, please subscribe because it would be awesome to have you with us. Keep tricking, stay motivated, Upraiz.